19 trillion going to 21 trillion, not billion. We have trillions. Nobody even knows what a trillion is. And these are guys that study NATO. You know why? They're so close to it. Did you ever get so close to a deal or a job that you don't really see it? You don't see the big picture. And they also said it's not fair that we're carrying all these countries. I said that very strongly. We've got to. Now, one of the things I do early on, and I didn't say get rid of NATO, but I'm prepared to walk because I'm not going to let you defend other countries and keep raising your taxes. You're the highest tax people in the world. And I would say you're delinquent. Like an apartment, when somebody's with me, they owe me rent. I say, how many months? 2 months? 3 months? I say, you better get it quick. But they're delinquent. You call them delinquent. These countries are delinquent. Now they're delinquent. You know why? Because they think we're stupid. That's why. Why should they pay? You know, you look at the Ukraine. We're always saying, we'll fight, we'll this, we'll that. I don't hear any country over there talking about the Ukraine. It's always us talking. We're paying 73% the cost of NATO. You have 28 countries. The United Nations. When was the last time you saw the I built a building right opposite the United Nations. Probably destroyed the building's value if they leave. I don't care. I don't care. I no longer care. I care about this. This is the big picture, folks. This is the big picture. When